What's up, Rant Gang? Welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern. New artist on the channel today, we have Aesop Rock. Aesop Rock, I hope I'm saying that name correctly. I think that's how you say it anyway. New artist, never heard before, being requested. Let me try and pull a name up of the guy who requested it. Yeah, your name's even harder to say than Aesop Rock. Euphoric rhythm. Hopefully that's how you say it. Thanks for the request, bud. Always good to get new artists on the channel. From what I've been told, the guy's a bit of a mind blower, so he will blow your mind when you're listening to him. He's probably going to take a little bit of time to get used to, like a lot of other artists having the past with me, Cannabis, Katie, you know, but eventually you become more used to them, you begin to understand them a little better. Maybe that's the case with this guy, maybe not, maybe I'll just understand from the get-go, but we shall see. So here we go, Aesop Rock, Dorks. This is what the guy told me I should start with, so this is where we're going to start. But if you have any more requests after this, anyone else who comes in and watches this reaction, please let me know in the comments. More than welcome. Let's just check it out and see what I think. Apartment like a rat in a cage, would the neighbors smell my corpse before the cat ate me face? Oh, it's messed up, that man. It's messed up.
Daddy came with the chain. I'm trying to jettison the ballast with the hazardous waste. The kid is comfortably numb. Routine a tedious crutch.
Comfortably numb. Got me.
Before the cat ate my face, I used to floss the albatross like daddy came with the chain. I'm trying to jettison the ballast with the hazardous waste. The kid is comfortably numb, routine a tedious crutch. Steep in a self-imposed Stockholm and Lima and Flux Smith.
Isn't Comfortably Numb a Pink Floyd song? I know it's being covered by other people, but I'm sure that's a Pink Floyd song. Yeah, let me know in the comments.
An occupation popular with demons and ducks. Made any mingling akin to being seasoned and stuffed. It's a theater of jumping jellyfish. Jealous little sycophants. Miserable and flimsy from the skippies to the busy pants. Each one separately convinced they're sketching with Da Vinci's hands. Delusion turning communication a prison camp. You fucking dorks ain't a threat to the cause. There ain't a lesson we can learn from the ostensibly lost. I think it's funny when defendants from identical haunts step out the tempest to measure of what the spectrum involves.
This is one crazy video, man. It's crazy. Don't get me wrong. He's got something. He's got a flow in that. But the video's crazy, man. I don't get what's going. Really, I'm finding it hard to understand where the video's going. Sorry, the video's half distracting me from listening to the music properly and taking everything in. So, I think this guy's gonna be one of them guys. When you first start listening, you're gonna have to listen a few times to catch everything, because there's no way I'm gonna catch it all the first time. The video is just like so bizarre.
Cares, party over here, I'll be over there.
I miss it on Ed. I what was that?
Step out the tempest, the measure of what the spectrum involves. Maybe no one cares, party over here, I'll be over there.
Maybe no one cares, party over here, I'll be over there.
Don't need no help.
about to feel the fugitive community breathe. Maybe the sentiment allows us to be truly naive. I know some shit about your heroes that you wouldn't believe. I think we're all a bunch.
I wonder what he knows. I wonder what the guy knows. I know some shit about your heroes that you wouldn't believe. Put it out there, man. Let's know. Let's know what A$AP knows about our heroes. Assuming he's talking about the rappers.
Weirdos on a quest to belong. The songs are echolocation. I've been impregnable thug. That's why it's odd to see a pile of imperfections and flaws. Ascend a pedestal to patronize the rest of the cogs in a mess of obnoxious fantasy. Posturing a pastry. I ain't even mad. I'm impressed. Shit, it's babbling. God almighty chopper. I'd be tower the piano keys. Play your own dirge on the way to surfing maggot. Ain't a source of the art. You can't be cooler than the corners where you source all your parts. The poker face, all it takes a couple sordid remarks. We let the manicore out, we make the sorcery bark. Life is so unfair. Party over here, I'll be over there.
I like the way he just set that in. Just the way he comes with it. I don't know what it is about it. It's just so good. Party over here, I'll be over there. He just says it so cold. It just seems so cold when he says it. So is this like a song about like kind of calling out the music industry in a way, like the record labels and some of the artists, and he's basically saying that they're all dorks and he doesn't need no help, he'd do it by himself. Is that kind of, maybe I'm understanding it wrong, that's kind of what I'm thinking the vibe is of the song.
Through the rattling of sabers like a show to expose insecurities exploding in emotional code. When bragging though she ought to go from mostly joking to gross. I wrote a homie till his probity is notably ghost. Before the hobby was a job, he was a manager hell. You would wobble around your mama like an infant gazelle. The disillusion man has truly been a difficult pill. But you was anything menacing as a difficult cell. And a whistling bellorama. Black Molly's to dress up like piranha. It's not even compelling melodrama. It's a comedy somebody when I shop you as a saga. I'm very voluntarily persona non grata. You fucking dorks ain't the leaders we need. This ain't the medium believers out to weasel and breed. I'm off in coffee with the paupers over tea with the queen. Don't make them show the regency what disobedient means. Heavy load to bear. Party over here, I'll be over there.
This video is so fucking crazy. Wow, this guy's like, there's something about him that's just so intriguing. I want to hear more, that's all I'll say for now, but I can't make my mind up properly off the first reaction. I mean, I think he was described to me perfectly. Yeah, he's going to blow your mind a little bit, and he's blowing my mind in terms of I'm trying to understand him off me for, like, the first time hearing him, first time reacting to him, first time seeing a music video from him, so I'm just trying to process all that at the minute, and yeah, I will say I did like it. I liked it. It had something, and he's got something, and he's interesting. He's different. He's definitely different. I've never seen nothing like him before. So yeah, I want to hear more, and I'll make me mad up. But please don't hate me for that. It is what it is. I'm that confused with what I've just watched. I don't know what to think. I don't know what to think. But yeah, definitely intriguing. Definitely interested me more. Let me know where it should go next in the comments, because as I said, the guys confuse me, and I need to learn more about him. So maybe you could do that for me also in the comments. Maybe you could teach me a little bit more, that'll help me with the next reaction. Hopefully that's the case. But if you came in, you liked that reaction to me just being totally fucking confused, then give us a like, give us a comment. Subscribe to the channel, hopefully, Yeah, and just hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of the ASAP Rock reactions. And hopefully, I will see you all on the next one if my brain's working.